Hi, I'm Liz. I'm a psychologist and textile artist, and I'm just reporting back after the Weaving a New Story project. As the artist, I was very careful to design a project that would engage the moms in an enjoyable activity that would help them focus, feel compassionate, and really just be excited to be a part of a group making something beautiful. Mindfulness and textiles truly complement each other. Textiles, not only just as a creative process, but something that is very soothing, containing, repetitive, and linked in to our senses. What we've really seen is how movement creates a space to really focus a mind that's wandering. The thread is a representation of the mind, because even just the very beginning, threading the needle, so entering into the possibility that there could be change, and then tying the knot, and that moment that you come up through the cloth and then you pull, it's the moment that you have faith that something could change, that you could feel better. The process of knowing that there was going to be a piece, a final piece, that actually where everyone was going to be finishing something, contributing something, and sewing it together, that they would be able to look at it with pride and show it off to their families, was really absolutely important to feeling a sense of achievement. What really surprised me is how absolutely life-changing something as simple as a needle, thread, and piece of cloth can be to someone. The best way to create change, it doesn't have to be something complicated.